If you want to write content on LinkedIn, you can create a post or you can write articles. I'll talk you through how they work in 2020 in this video. Here we go. Okay, so here I am on the home screen and I've got the option there, start a post. Notice as well, it says share that you're hiring and write an article, and we'll look at those shortly. But start a post, you've got the option camera icon, you've got video. You've got a file that you can attach. You click start a post. You can target, you can either write a post for yourself or you can actually post as a company page that you represent. Then you can specify anybody can see it, anyone plus Twitter, just connections, or actually just target it to group members. Then under advanced settings, you can switch on or off whether you allow comments on the post. I'm going back to it again. Look at the add hashtag as well. So if you say add hashtag, you just have to type it in manually, but it helps target the right people. And then there's some other options. Celebrate an occasion, share that you're hiring, find expertise, create a poll. We'll perhaps look at those in more detail in future videos. I'll discard that for now. And offer help. And with help, you can offer particular targeted help. And this could be really useful at this time when people are reaching out for support on LinkedIn. There's all sorts of options here. Referrals, introductions, volunteer work. So if I select referrals and click done, then that little symbol appears with the post. So really, you got to get creative in terms of how you use that. The other way to write content on LinkedIn is write an article. Now these are blog posts. Here you can provide a cover photo, picture, you can write a headline, write some content here, and then select from various different types of content to add to that document. And when you're ready, obviously you can save draft as you go, then you can publish that content. And if I look at my own content here, we can go to posts and activities. And you've got a selection here. You've got all the activities. You've got just articles, posts, any documents that I've shared. And there's an example of an article published, which you can go back and add, edit, and you can actually view the statistics as well. So really a huge variety of ways you can post content on LinkedIn. It's really become much more user-friendly, much easier to target what you're writing to the audience you choose. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.